Lessons were learned today in using expanding foam in place of concrete. When it's hot, it expands faster and explodes. Well, we now know for certain it creates a tight bond, especially to skin and hair.